Brook Park, mid Ulster rivals Portadown went one down when Reading player manager Mickey Gooding chipped Mickey Keenan. But Ian Ferguson levelled after a flowing move just before the interval. Trevor Morley put Reading ahead in 50 minutes with this effort. But Portadown got a deserved draw 19 minutes later. New signings Gary Peebles and Gary Haylock involved. Ferguson nabbing his second of the night.